Some strong members of the People's Democratic Party don't challenge the former governor of Rivers State and current minister of the Federal Capital Territory, maybe Yeso Wike. They don't yarn they give Oga Wike, say no matter how in weight strong reach, he no fit dismantle, he no fit scatter the People's Democratic Party, maybe PDP. And my good people, you know, say, during the PDP, their state congress, Oga Yeso Wike asking they talk to his supporters, we answer present for the PDP secretariat for Sa River State Capital, will be Port Harcourt. Oga Wike con the summer warning, they give the PDP governors, so they stay clear, may they stay far from the party affairs for inside River State. May they not come pull mat, no matter the matter, even if they be PDP, but may they not pull mat for any affair, for any matter where they happen for inside River State, unless saying go put fire for their state them. Oga Wike con they assure in supporters, say no be why then they are alive, oh. Say they no go allow anybody take the structure of the People's Democratic Party from them. In saying the yes of governors, they yarn say they will collect the structure from them and they will give them back to somebody. But in the pity those governors, because if they pull hand for inside River State matter, fire go burn them. Say go pull fire for all their states. Say when God don't give them peace now, they say they don't want peace. Say anything they see, may they collect. No be small wahala, my good people. And you know another surprising matter, this comment now by Yeso Wike, the Minister of the Federal Capital Territory, it come after the People's Democratic Party Governors Forum. Now, through their chairman, maybe Bala Mohammed, there will be the call for a review of the party's Congress results to restore incumbent governor Simin Alaye Fubara's leadership during their convention for inside Taraba State on the 23rd day of August for inside this year, 2024. And this meeting so we happen for inside Taraba before in Shele and my good people. Governance for inside River State, it just day one kind, it is summer. Everywhere just scatter based on the clash of interest between the governor of River State, will be Governor Simin Alaye Fubara, and in predecessor, will be the current minister of the Federal Capital Territory, maybe Mr. Yeso Wike, and the both of them are PDP members. This katana where these two men get, it don't kukuma divide the House of Assembly with the for inside River State into two. Some with the support Yeso Wike, some with the lawyer to Governor Simin Alaye Fubara. These men now they just fight themselves. Any chance they see, they go and they attack one another. And normally, those kind of levels, it no make sense. Now, different attempts from different Ogbonge people don't come to settle their matter. But you know what? The president of the Federal Republic of Nigeria will be Bola Ahmed Tinubu and other strong figures to don't come aside try to settle these men their differences. But if this man say lie lie, especially Yeso Wike, they say lie lie, he no go work. He go continue to the battle Governor Simin Alaye Fubara. He no go calm down. This now wait till Oga Yeso Wike confess with a mat. Now for inside one exclusive interview with Tori people, and this interview it happened on Sunday. The People's Democratic Party Deputy National Publicity Secretary, his name na Ibrahim Abdullahi, he can drop remark. Say, Yeso Wike's comments, it pose no threat to the People's Democratic Party. No say him they talk before, say, he go put fire for their state. Say anybody who support Simin Alaye Fubara, that person hang go burn. Say make PDP governors, they just stay clear of River State their affairs, because he no concern them. Now, the PDP Deputy National Publicity Secretary, he say lie lie. That's where Yeso Wike they talk, na fallacy, no threat, you know, go work. Because Yeso Wike na na man, we don't withstand some kind of challenges. In Koneti say, in go fit scatter party, we don't stand still for over 25 years. We don't battle challenges, we reach to take, make some kind of parties fold. We reach to take, scatter some kind of party, but the PDP don't overcome them. So make Wike notice say, that talk we ain't talk now, to go make them come fear, come go hide for one side, say, you know, go work. Meanwhile, the Osun State chapter of the People's Democratic Party on Sunday, they call the urge Yeso Wike, make him face in duty Kwanu as Minister of the Federal Capital Territory, make him focus on the tax where Mr. Presido give him, but he make him call the pull mat for River State Yamata. Man, we get duty for inside Abuja, call the talk how things only happen for inside River State. So why him call the threaten those people where they support Simin Alaye Fubara? Making face in duty. The Osun State chapter of the PDP, their director of media and publicity, will be Oladele Olabamiji. Himself can even drop statements about the matter. for inside this statement, he called a yarn, say, Wike's statement, Wike threat, is very much irresponsible and reckless. Because if the one even they state the list, Governor Fubara, he no be outcast in a PDP governor. So therefore, it is very much out of place for Wike to be threatening PDP governors because say they support one of their own. And for inside the PDP governors forum, they feel decide to offer help to one of them we need help. So because say all of them are they into the team together. So anybody will come outside can they attack the governor because say they support one of their own. That kind of attack is out of place. So they urge the PDP governors to protect one of their own, maybe Simin Alaye, Fubara, and the rest. Now, as they support Simin Alaye, Fubara to still support them when they need support. The PDP governors, they are there to protect one another. We can now, he will be president of a country, Nigeria. In job, therefore, inside Abuja. So make him focus on in job. And make him stop to they give threats because it no make sense. He say he go pull fire for their state. Normally, he go feed one and sometimes go free. But make he no try with the PDP governors because they no go take him lightly. And they go make sure say, with this in threats, with this in reckless statement, he no go feed go scot free. All this one, Emma good people, they come from Oladele Olabamiji. And he na the director of media and publicity of the PDP Osun State chapter. And as I'm talking to you right now, Emma good people, the River State Commissioner for Environment, named as Sydney Barra, he don't call on security agencies. So when they invite the Minister of the Federal Capital Territory, maybe Mr. Yeso Wike, when they invite and come for questioning based on that in comments, that in threats, when he drops so. And Oga Sydney Barra will be say, he now former publicity secretary of the People's Democratic Party for inside River State. He said that kind of statement, that kind of threat so. They no be expecting from an elder statesman like the former governor, maybe Yeso Wike. He said, as Wike come outside, can they threaten 13 governors? It no make sense at all. That his statement is very much capable of causing crisis for inside the country, Nigeria. And this now why security agency guys invite Yeso Wike come outside for questioning. The River State Commissioner for Environment, will be Sydney Barra, in consider Yan, said the Federal Capital Territory Minister, will be Yeso Wike. He just they give false hope to his supporters, especially the defected lawmakers of the State House of Assembly who don't lost their seats. And my good people, no be lie. If you check this matter properly, you go see and say, people will go suffer and pass now, people will they support. You understand? Because when two elephants they fight, normally now the grass now go suffer the pain. Why the PDP never terminates Wike membership? Now we two will not know. But what we know for sure, say the PDP they don't tire for Wike matter. Now, as all of them now they battle Wike, in supporters better they pray day and night, say make Wike no lose this battle, because if Wike lose, all of them don't lose be that. And I know they see how one man want to win battle against a full party. This man good people, now they informate we as make a share give the general public. Anyhow, the team be you for body, feel free make it drop them inside our comment section. Now we be Anointed Lady TV. Now they give on a legit information on the things and things that they happen for inside our nation, Nigeria. So if you like this news and you go like to receive more, try make you subscribe to the channel and try make you put on the notification bell so that as we then bring the news they come, now you go first receive the updates and you go get them sharp. And they come with another interesting informate for you, my good people. I beg, no go anywhere.